Are you facing problems with WhatsApp notification sounds not working after the iOS 17 update? If your answer is yes, then don't worry. Here's a quick and easy guide on how to fix the notification sounds not working on your iPhone. Let's see. Before we start, turn off these quick settings. Swipe down and ensure that you've turned off the Do Not Disturb mode. Turn off silent mode. And also, check if the slider is turned on the ringer. After that, try the final solution to fix that problem. Solution 1. Enable the WhatsApp sound option. Open settings. Tap on notification. Scroll down. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. And make sure the sound option is turned on. Solution 2. Enable text tone. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap sounds and haptic. Tap text tone. Change your text tone from here. Solution 3. Open the WhatsApp all notification. Enable the WhatsApp all notification. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on notifications. Scroll down. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. Scroll down. Tap on WhatsApp notification settings. And check and turn on all options. Solution 4. Reinstall the WhatsApp app. Press and hold on the WhatsApp app until the showing option. Then turn on the remove the app option. After that, tap on delete app and tap on delete, and your app will be deleted. And now reinstall the app from the App Store. This is the way you can solve the WhatsApp notification sound not working problem on your iPhone. If you have any kind of questions, then don't forget to write them down in the comment section below. And subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.